Okay, so that's the first one. Second one, after that, I wasn't going to narrate, but I'm going to narrate now. So for the Menopur, I need that. I need those two. Oops. Those two. And okay, so that is the drawing in needle. Oops, also got to flick top off that, which has got some white stuff in. Okay, ah, I have such an itchy nose. So I'm going to draw the liquid out of this one. And there is a point on this syringe, there it is. And draw that in, make sure all the liquid's up. And that can go in the sharp bin, so sharp bin. And then I stab through here. And hopefully you can see. And then it instantly vacuums all the liquid in. Just give it a swish. Okay, now this one's a bit harder because it's a vacuum. So just point it down and draw it up. Yeah, I'm not showing the camera very well, but that's alright, because it's not for you, it's for me anyway. Okay, keep holding it up. That's all gone. Done the thing. There's a little bit of air in there, but you don't want to squirt it out the top, because you don't want to lose anything. So, take the pink one off, so it can go in the sharp bin. Pop the yellow one on, which I should have done before I did it. So there's the needle. Oh, I don't throw that one away. This one's a little bit thicker, we're working our way up. Okay, oops, I started bleeding. That's alright. That's alright. Not the end of the world. It helps me to know where to go. Was alright today. Okay, that's done, that's done. That and that. And those are all done. Yay! Okay. Now I'm a bit scared of this one. So I'm gonna numb an area. First. Around here somewhere. So I'm using a metal ice cube because then it's not wet. Okay, let's do it. Is this unscrewed? Or does this pull off? You can tell I haven't done this one before. I don't. So there is a tapered end. There is a tapered end to it. Barbs on it. Okay, I'll feel that later. I won't feel that now. Subcutaneous injection. Okay. Fuck. You do fucking for this. That was all right.